has scored for Mayo. 8-all, 44th minute.
They know that Conor Gleeson might come a small bit, but he won't go the whole way up the field. Of course, he's going to try and disprove me here now.
Oh, he's got the match on it, the phone in his pocket, but now he's in trouble. And Gleeson is a long way from home and won't get back in time.
Dylan McHugh is going back.
This is Matthew Rowan from Mayo. They'll take a point out of this. They score from another turn.